This is our new bullet button removal tool. It's got a 1/4-inch drive socket. It's made from hardened tool steel. So to remove the bullet button, stick it in there until it locks into place. Take your ratchet and just untwist it. Sometimes they're really tight. That's why it's 1/4-inch drive. Once it's loose, unscrew it. Kind of long-winded.